Dear students, today we will learn division of fractions. In that second example, divide 11 by 15 by 2 by 3. Here first step, first we have to write reciprocal of divisor. That means reciprocal of 2 by 3. Reciprocal of 2 by 3 is 3 by 2. Here the question is 11 by 15 divided by 2 by 3. Next we have to change the sign. Here we have to change division sign to multiplication sign. 11 by 15 into, next we have to write reciprocal of 2 by 3. Reciprocal of 2 by 3 is 3 by 2. Next we have to simplify 11 by 15 into 3 by 2. 3 ones are 3, 5s are is equal to 11 into 1 divided by 5 into 2, 11 by 10. 11 by 10 is improper fraction, so we have to convert improper fraction into mixed number.
1 and 1 by 10.
Let's learn third example. Divide 2 and 19 by 26 by 16 and 5 by 13. Here first we have to convert mixed fraction to improper fraction. 2 and 19 by 26 is equal to 2 into 26 is 52. 52 plus 19, 71. 71 by 26. Next, 16 and 5 by 13. 13, 16 is 208. 208 plus 5 is 213. By 13. Next we have to write reciprocal of divisor. Here divisor is 213 by 13. Reciprocal of 213 by 13 is 13 by 213. Next we have to change the sign. by 26 divided by 213 by 13 is equal to 71 divided by 26. Here we have to change the division sign to multiplication sign. Next we have to write reciprocal of divisor. Reciprocal of 213 by 13 is 13 by 213. In fourth step, we have to simplify the In fourth step, 71 by 26 into 13 by 213. 13 ones are 13, 2s are 26. 71 ones are 71, 3s are 213. One by two into one by three. So the answer is 1 by 6. let's learn fourth example. Write the quotient in its simplest form. First one, 6/7 divided by 18/35. Here divisor is 18/35. First we have to write reciprocal of divisor. Reciprocal of 18/35 is 35/18. Next we have to change the sign. 6/7 divided by 18/35. Here we have to change the division sign to multiplication sign. 6/7 into, next we have to write reciprocal of divisor. Reciprocal of 18/35 is 35/18. In last step we have to simplify. 6/7 into 35/18. 6 ones are 6, 3s are 18, 7 ones are 7, 5s are 35. 1 into 5 by 1 into 3 is equal to 5/3. 5/3 is a improper fraction, so we have to convert improper fraction to mixed fraction. So the answer is 1 and 2/3. Let's solve B1. 3/8 divided by 9. Here divisor is 9. Next we have to write reciprocal of divisor. Reciprocal of 9 is 1/9. Next we have to change the sign. Next we have to change the division sign to multiplication sign. So 3/8 into, next we have to write reciprocal of 9. Reciprocal of 9 is 1/9. In last step we have to simplify. 3/8 into 1/9. 3 ones are 3, 3s are 9. 1 into 1 divided by 8 into 3. 1 ones are 1, 8 3s are 24. So the answer is 1/24. 1/24 is proper fraction. Let's call C1. 9 divided by 18/35. Here divisor is 18/35. First we have to write reciprocal of divisor. Reciprocal of 18/35 is 35/18. Next we have to change the division sign to multiplication sign. 9 into, here we have to write reciprocal of 18/35. Reciprocal of 18/35 is 35/18. Next we have to simplify. 9 into 35/18. 9 ones are, 9 twos are 18. The answer is 35/2. 35/2 is improper fraction, so we have to convert improper fraction to mixed fraction. Therefore, answer is 17 and 1/2. Today's homework, solve exercise 9D. In that, first one C2L, in second one A2L, in your math.